everyone, welcome to Four Sides TV with me Anjali. Today's news headlines. Biden expects to meet Xi Jinping this fall amid escalating tensions with Beijing. Kerala Finance Minister K.N. Balagopal has said that the state is not getting its revenue share from the center. China launches drills around Taiwan in angry response to VP's US trip, saying it's serious warning to Taiwan. WHO designated COVID-19 variant BA2.86 as a variant under monitoring due to the large number of mutations it carries. Railways Minister Ashwini Vaishnaw inaugurates India's first 3D printed post office. Block is going to be deleted as a feature except for DMs, announced by Twitter chief Elon Musk, a mercurial plan to remove the feature of blocking on its social media platform. Pakistan's former Prime Minister Imran Khan's wife Bushra Bibi demanded B-class facilities for her husband under Pakistan prison rules. Over 200 Metis returned from Myanmar, Manipur CM's big shout out to Indian Army. Karnataka Minister Ramalinga Reddy withdraws order that suspended grants to temples after protest by pro-Hindu organizations and BJP leaders. The leg spinner Ravi Bishnoi showered praise on India's star pacer Bumrah after his outstanding comeback performance against Ireland in the opening T20 international of the three-match series. Well, these are the bulletin updates. Thank you for watching Four Sides TV with me, Anjali.